Ladislav Lubina from Czech Republic was appointed a new coach of the hockey club Irtysh Pavlodar. He has replaced coach Julius Penzenza from Slovenia, who had previously led the team to 3 victories in the championship. But this time, the beginning of the season was not as fruitful. The team ranked 7th.